Once your plants are about 6 to 8 inches tall, you can start removing the outer stems first. Pinch them off, just like so. You can also cut or pinch off the top portions of these stems, leaving the growth in the middle to sprout more stems and leaves for you later. These young shoots will sprout into new stems. Once the new leaves start to grow smaller or feathery, your cilantro is about to bolt. They start to lose flavor and taste bitter. Happy gardening!